Hello. So Papa John Schnatter, guys, he's just not having it. The founder and former CEO of his namesake restaurant did an interview with a local Louisville affiliate, and he accused his successor, Steve Ritchie, and current and former board members of conspiring against him. Schnatter was ousted after admitting to using a racial slur on a conference call last summer. He says executives used that incident to, quote, steal the company from him. More importantly, Schnatter said the company's pizza just isn't the same since he's gone. Take a listen.
I've had over 40 pizzas in the last 30 days, and it's not the same pizza. It's not the same product. It just doesn't taste as good. The way they're making the pizza, the way they're putting the pizza together, is just not fundamentally sound to what makes a Papa John's pizza a Papa John's pizza.
Schnatter is no longer the company's largest shareholder. He's been selling off his stock over the last year. In the interview, he talked about a, quote, a day of reckoning coming in which the truth would come out about what actually happened. Papa John's did not respond to a request for comment on the interview, which went viral online. You saw celebrities like Chrissy Teigen, Sarah Silverman all tweeting about it. We should note, though, Papa John's stock is up about 55% year to date. They have a new CEO, Rob Lynch, who came in over the summer, so looking to kind of change things up.
Somebody must be liking the pizza then.
That's right. I think investors are liking it.
Oh.
Maybe you just had like extra jalapenos on the pizza.
Who knows?